It is Thursday and I'm bringing my other camera with me today because I thought it would be cool to have a little bit more of quality today. We're going to a couple of museums today and to the park. We're gonna be meeting Simon and Martina later. I'm really excited for that. Really excited. And Thomas is coming with me, so he will be my cameraman for today. On that. Morning.
Morning. Off my own little world.
Yeah. Viking ship museum, which was really interesting. They had a lot more than just ships as well, and all that details. It's cray cray. So now we're going to the other museum,
the Folkemuseum.
Gonna see where that is and if it's open. Petter is our GPS today, so. Sat down after being in the museum part. Petra is here. Hey. It's too much wind. So we have only been here on this part and we have all this to discover.
Almost been like 1 hour.
Yeah.
Except we don't have all day, but anyways.
We get to enter the houses and stuff in here.
Mm-hmm.
And
it's pretty cool.
Get to see how they live. It's like a coffee grinder.
Oh. We're done. This is a bigger house. Oh, that's so.
It's the roses.
Flower. And you boil it up, and then you eat it with some bread.
Yeah.
And it's supposed to be a dessert, so I'll just give each one of you a little scoop. Mm. And then you can put some bread in there.
It's like, so they like, when they had like meals up, they had like a lot of potatoes.
Oh my god, it's so cool with the old like labels.
Yeah. Okay, we have like...
Smil.
They like smile, the smile. We have that one. And quick lunch is like kid fair.
Yeah.
seen. What is like sugar or something?
It's going in the garden. I love it. It's really amazing, and this house is also pink. Just look at this. So the bad thing about living with the Petter's grandma is because she doesn't have internet access, so I can't upload anything. So these videos will probably be a little bit laid up, but that's fine. We're grabbing a bite of Burger King right now before we're gonna meet Simon and Martina. Oh, so excited! So excited!
Yeah.
So, I just bought me some shoes, and we're now waiting for Simon and Martina, the group that's gonna meet them here. Not exactly sure if it's here. Let's see. So, really excited for that.
Soon.
Soon.
Some kind of
hello.
Actually, we both have YouTube channels. So. Yeah.
Like you need to link. Oh god. Oh god. Oh my god. Hey!
Hi!
Hi! Hi!
Here we go. We thought we had an 80
sauce up there.
Oh, you're up there?
Yeah.
Oh.
Cool. It's the good looking crowd. That's how we know it's you guys. Look at this. This is awesome. We're currently in mega jet lag stage, yeah. And we're trying to burn. Either like in 20 minutes we're going to become crazy people, or heart attack. That's what you told us, right? Okay, so one or the other.
Yeah.
Cool. Should we just get going?
Yeah,
let's get going.
Get some food.
Yes,
and you can just mingle.
No mingling.
Yeah. Well, she kind of, sort of.
I
want the jacket so bad.
It's okay.
This is hardcore kid mode.
Anger scrolls.
I know the pain.
I did it! Yay!
Hey. Woo.
just came back from the meetup and it was so awesome to see them and meet other people. Secondly, because yeah, they were awesome and really like welcoming and talkative, I guess. And we had a barbecue, as you saw, and yeah, it was really
awesome. New friends.
Yeah.
Shout out to the friends. Was
shout
I can't
out
remember
to the friends.
My memory.
I'll meet some of them on DesuCon, which is cool. And thanks for an awesome meetup. It was really cool.
Yeah.
It got really hot.
Yeah, it's warming up.
Walking is really.
Yeah.
It got really hot.
So.
It's okay.
We're gonna go to the Oprah house after.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oprah is like